game one. Lincoln. Ah. Alright, here we go, game one.
Don't see like Sims getting played from Jasmine. Trying to build up the lineups.
Straight away,
just gets
into the game watch tags, three nares.
Pretty cheap game watch tags, I have to say.
Yeah,
oh, here's Oliver tags.
Yeah, Oliver up tags.
The tags are going out, boys.
Yeah.
Oh, the pick lag in this match would be a big deal. It can make a lot of game watch moves that aren't really punishable. It's quite punishable.
Yes.
Jasmine's very good at that. Jasmine's very good at getting that, but she's ready. You can tell. Unfortunately, Forest Master, you can tell she's done the homework. He was ready for that tag everything. He knows what Oliver's capable of.
Yeah.
Absolute genocide right now.
No, literally, Jeep's taking on a war path.
Jeep's on the Geneva suggestion at the moment.
I'm smashing Neutral.
I like how Jasmine's not committing on it though. Just taking the free pressure.
Yeah, well, Jasmine, she's got almost a full start lead here. She's left in the center, and it's just. You don't have to approach him much if you're chasing it.
Ooh! Big old smash. Was ready for that.
Yeah, Olimar's a really hard character to take, but I guess it does my...
Oh no!
No, the chair whiffs, double chair whiffs. This might be one of those where
Jeep whiffs. Kind of,
you know, you have to take the equipment that's game one
and those results. At least back to what I was saying, you need to figure out the game plan now in this game.
You need
to get your data down this time, so you're ready to act on the game 2 and 3.
Yeah, take a deep breath and kind of, you know, go into the game 2 and 3. Get the other way back to the game. Just looking to secure the first goal here.
Jasmine knows every niche tech you could think of with this character.
That is, I love a bit of all our tech.
Oh, okay.
I'll go all the way around.
I think a lot of times. Alright.
She drops the shield against the back end.
I'm interested now, does he know how he's going to get in? Okay, another grab.
Here we go.
Taxman.
The five.
The taxman.
Pepe coming in now. Pressure's on from Jeep. That's the thing with game watch that you never have because you want to get lucky. You know what I mean?
But his advantage state is that crazy. You don't even need to get lucky after that. Like, Oliver has a kill percent right there. Dead ass.
One charge down smash.
One decent down smash, but obviously, Jasmine's very aware of that down smash.
Yeah,
we've seen Jeep actually swing those hammers.
This could be it. Yeah, blue Pikmin. Not quite going to do it yet. Next one will be.
Blue Pikmin there now. Jasmine played nicely right now, okay, not picking up the shield every time.
Yeah, Jasmine's so. Jasmine's doing really well in picking. She doesn't have to punish every time.
Yeah,
she's happy to put
it.
Takes game one, two.
I think Jeep was hitting the Pikmin more that game than they were actually hitting Jasmine.
Yeah, that's the thing, is that it's all well and good getting rid of the Pikmin, but that doesn't do any percent.
What Jasmine's very good at doing, so very good at like setting up the wall of Pikmin and taking space slowly, so there's nowhere to go except into the Oliver smash.
Yeah. And that's the thing is that, she's willing to just sacrifice the Pikmin, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know, because you get as many as you want in the game, you know what I mean? So just throw them in until you get it.
It's very good anyway, because Jasmine, she's trying to build up the lineup every time for the purpose.
Yeah.
The purpose of what to do to work in this match. Alright, here we go, Taxman.
Oh, he's 17%. He needs to be taking advantage of it.
Purple's coming online now.
You're almost seeing, you know, the matchup movie. You're kind of seeing, you know, Jeep's experimenting, what's working, what's not, and, you know, hopefully they can make the changes they need to make.
Oh! Here we go,
Yeah, it's already looking pretty even.
This is much better than the first game. shield very, very safe.
Oh,
that was so good.
Purple Pikmin.
Didn't even have to move. Oh.
Maybe
down
myself and get the Jazz just go miles away. So much better than all of them. Way down myself.
What I'm seeing Jeep do right now is that they're quite good at getting away in.
So
when they get in, they're having trouble just knowing which move to use. I'm seeing a lot of down smashes. These down smashes are a lot more whipping.
Yeah. Jasmine's doing a really good job. I think I just bought her really stellar. She's not been falling into any of the game much
better. She's absolutely like just rhythmically just taking the spot on, shake the spot on, shake the spot on.
Yeah.
Before you know it. Just 100%. Oh, that's very good.
This is where
you get the pick-tack. Pick-tack is a big deal now.
Yeah.
Three punches.
Oh, the white is fine. Yeah, she's already taken 50 in extra credit here. Yeah. Needs to look to secure the spot.
Oh.
Now we're having the kill.
I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it.
No double jump for Jazz, look. Can't.
Hang on now.
Can it
good tech.
No tech this time, though. No. Reset the situation.
Keeping the smash alive.
But no kill gonna be found quite yet. Yeah. The problem is if you don't get the kill there, you're suddenly taking huge.
We're not out yet though. All we need is we just need to get the stock and then we can get the packs down. I can't lie. Get 450 damage. Just go again. Oh!
Jazz really respects the upbeat.
Jasmine's very good at facing around game watch right now. You can tell they play with stamina.
Yeah.
Just, you know what they're doing.
There's definitely much more of a matchup knowledge
than that way. Absolutely.
Which is to be understandable.
Jazz is still putting in crazy work though. I'm not trying to discredit Jazz.
No, Jazz has been playing really like, the way she's been avoiding the game and stuff, she's just been punishing so consistently. It's
really but... Watch the air killing. Alright, this is how it starts.
180 off the hit there.
Very good job living here. They know what the big moves are and they're just dodging as best they can. They're making cheap work very hard for every kill.
Yeah. But you know, it's never over until it's over.
No, absolutely. Oh. I get, oh.
Great get up attack.
Again, Jasmine used pig lag in this match. Absolutely insane, in my opinion.
Yeah. Here we go, though. The Ned.
Oh!
Pulled out if that'd been a knife.
Imagine.
If that'd been a knife. 2-5.
Oh, it's not a mess.
Oh,
you can't replace the UP there, very strong.
That is a 2-0 for Jazz Pikmin.
Solid 2-0, Jasmine came prepared there.
Jasmine is looking very strong today. I'd be scared if she was in my bracket.
Jeeve definitely had the building blocks there. They just need to play it more, honestly.
Yeah, it's Joe left. It's poor Joe.
It is Joe over, unfortunately, for Jeeve.